During your period, you just empty your menstrual cup in the toilet and reinsert it. If you're close to a sink like me, you can rinse it in cold water and put it back in. At the end of your cycle, you need to sanitize your menstrual cup, and I'll show you how.
Put it in a pot of boiling water for 3 to 5 minutes. Don't let it touch the bottom of the pot. Let it air dry and use it again on your next period.